Okay, folks, this is just something to show you. This is a tick. You see that tick right there up on the top, right in the center now? That's a tick. I just washed these sheets. It's June 29, 2019. It's about 5 minutes till 5 minutes till 9 a.m. Central Time. This is West Tennessee. Now, I've had two ticks on me within the last 2 days. One, I just was rubbing on my ear, and there was one inside my ear on the bigger part, the upper part of your ear. I felt something. I looked in the mirror. There was a tick. I got it off. That one wasn't so easy, so hard. Then I had one on my arm. I was laying in bed at 12:15 this morning. I woke up wide awake, and I kept feeling something like the hairs on my arms. I got a lot of hair on my body. And I thought, well, maybe it's just the hair popping up, because that happens a lot. But I'm fairly sensitive to when I feel something on my body, which gives me to later on with this. And I got up, and there's a hole there. Right there it is. Okay, so this is three ticks. It's been 3 days. This is the third tick. The first two were on me. This one was on the sheet here. That's why I'm washing these, because of this, for that reason. All right, where's that? Oh, right there. I'm trying to hold a flashlight in the camera. Same thing. Okay, I want to keep it from getting off here, because I'm going to get tweezers and flush it down the toilet. All right, so now, that's on the sheets. That's on these sheets. So, where? Again, right there. You know, we gotta remember, this is a piece of shit sewn in. That's what I'm gonna call it all the time, because it shuts off all the time. It changes settings while I'm recording. Not even touch a button, it just changes settings. Me not even touch any buttons, it'll just change settings. But that's the third tick. That's the same size that was in my ear, on my ear rather, and on my arm this morning. Okay, so that's the sheets on the bed here. This is a king-size bed. We've been out here for 7.25 years. This is the first time in my life. I've had a tick on my body once before. Once, being outside. Three in 3 days now. Two on my body and this one right here. And I don't know, and I haven't even looked at any of the other sheets now, because we had two sheets on here and a comforter. But I just wanted to point that out, because, man, that's more than just, that's the average. No, three ticks in 3 days. Well, I'm going to stop recording this, get the tweezers and take it and put it in the toilet and flush it. Because, and if there's another one, I'll make another video. But three ticks, 3 days, man. This is ridiculous.